عشرات الشهداء في هذا المكان لوحده.
It's so savage attacking hospitals and attacking a hospital where people are taking refuge from the places they were bombarded by Israelis and forced to leave out, trying to find some safe passage in the hospital or near the hospital. This means there is no safe place for Palestinians.
Sure.